Kirrabunni's primary school acknowledges the traditional owners of this land,
the people of the Kulin Nation, and pay our respect to elders past and present.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome once again to another edition of our online assembly. Some of the fantastic things I'd like to share with you, things that have been going on around the school, including, well, last week our Parents Association met. I'd just like to say what an excellent effort our parents are putting in organising fundraising activities for the school. We've got a trivia night coming up on the 17th of May, and we'll have some information out shortly about that. But just congratulations and thank you to the parents for their wonderful and hard work. Today our Year 1 students, and tomorrow we'll be heading off to Taskworks, and I know they're going to be having lots of fun, and I really look forward to hearing all about their adventures. On Thursday we've got our district athletics. I'd just like to wish all our students participating have lots of fun, and just remember to do your very, very best on the day and enjoy what you do. On Friday, parents, we've got our maths reports comments going online, so at the end of the day and over the weekend you'll be able to access an update on your child's learning. Next point, just a reminder once again about our school disco. And we'll have information out on the website very, very shortly. There you go. And the final point is just to congratulate all our students. Last Friday we celebrated Harmony Day, especially to Mrs. Hanks and her book reading. But well done, children. There were some fantastic activities going on in the school. All right, have a great week, everybody. I look forward to seeing you around the school. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Cam and this is the blurb of the week. The blurb from the back says, Roy Eberhard never wanted to move to Florida. Disney World is an armpit, in Roy's opinion. And Florida bullies like Dana Matheson are pretty much like bullies everywhere. Yet without Dana mashing Roy's face into the school bus window, Roy might never have spotted the running boy, who runs away from the school, from the bus, has no backpack and, most oddly, no shoes. Where is the boy going? And what does he have to do with potty-trained alligators, snakes with glittery tails, and some cute burrowing owls? And a very dodgy pancake PR man. Maybe life in Florida won't be so dull after all. Well, I found this book in the Around the K section and the library. Thanks for watching.
I'd like to congratulate our Shining Star Award winners.
And just a reminder to log on to Compass to read your school reports.
Good afternoon, boys and girls. Just a reminder for the grade 3 and 4 choirs. You are now rehearsing at lunchtime on Tuesdays, and our grade 5, 6 choir are rehearsing at lunchtime on Fridays. We're now getting to the stage, boys and girls, where very shortly, possibly next week, we're going to be doing an outdoor concert for you on our veranda just outside the music room, where both choirs will perform their 7 songs for you. So that's something to look forward to, but stand by for an assembly for next week. But until then, please enjoy the grade 3, 4s, as they sing that great song, Roar, by Katy Perry.
Me down, but I got up.
great effort. As I said before, they've only been rehearsing for 3 or 4 weeks. Pretty soon we're going to be incorporating moves and lots of choreography, and they're going to be one of the best choirs you've ever seen in Australian schools. In saying that now, let's bring on the big kids of the school, the grade 5-6s, as they sing that wonderful song from the movie Frozen, Let It Go.
Let it go.
Let it go. Let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go. Let it go. Turn my back and slam the door. The snow blows white on the mountains tonight. Not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation. And it looks like I'm the queen.
Assembly so far, it's called The Scoop. In The Scoop, we're going to talk to various people all over the school. Today, we are talking to our preppies. Stephen, take it away.
Thank you. So, what is your name?
Kendra.
What grade are you in?
Prep.
Why do you love prep?
Because I make new friends.
What are you doing in prep? So, what are you guys learning about?
What sounds the letters make?
Oh, I remember doing that. It's one of my favourite things to do.
Well, I'm here with
Obsan
from the grade prep four. So, Obsan, what's your favourite? Why do you love being at school?
Because we can play with friends.
How many friends do you have?
Two.
Two. I remember back in prep. My favourite number that was. So, how was it like starting at school?
Good.
Were you a bit scared, nervous?
No.
What have you been doing in class besides learning sounds?
Playing.
What kind of playing?
Hide and seek.
Hide and seek. Good old days. Or is that what you like doing in class? So, what are you actually doing in class? Anything special?
Yes.
Thank you. That's all we've got time for today. But thank you for joining us today. Have a great day. See you later.
Hi, we're from the Junior School Council.
Look for us. We'll be selling these Anzac Day badges.
They only cost $1.
Wow, what a bargain.
Last week, 99 bronze certificates were achieved by our students and 14 silver certificates. Congratulations to the following three students for earning a gold certificate. Setham in year 1, Gunjeet in year 4, and Arman in year 5. Congratulations to all those boys, and don't forget to log into Mathletics at home.